your sneakers.
Darkness finds you tonight to drown out all your light and give you hell, and give you hell. I'll ride up in little time, I'll be there by your side to keep you well, to keep you well. If enemies are at your door to take you to Ganondorf, I'll play my song, I won't take long. Through mountain swamp and ocean floors, I'll raise up my skyward sword and I'll stay strong, I'll stay so strong. I can feel your soul in me, because we share the strongest link. And I would do it for you, and I would. Baby, I'm not giving up, I'll play you every single song for you, and I would. Doesn't matter who's the boss, my teeth and eyes are much or rough. I'll fight for you till Ganon's gone. If you fall like a statue, like a loft wing, I'd catch you and we'd fly so high, right through the sky. If you tell me I'm way too far, I'd hook shot straight to your heart and hold you tight every night. I won't ever be too late. You'll never meet with a cruel fate. And I would do it for you, and I would. Baby, I'm not giving up, I'll play you every single song for you, and I would. Doesn't matter who's the boss, my teeth and eyes are much or rough. I'll fight for you till Ganon's gone. You're my mask of stone, cause when we're alone, I could swear no one else could find us. You're my everything, and like a boomerang, you let me go, I find my way back to you. So play your harp, baby, don't stop strumming. Play your harp, baby, don't stop strumming. Play your harp, baby, don't.
Well, this is crazy.
Microphone's not even on. Let's go. I've broken everything. Oh, the scuffed. I love it. Don't you love scuff stuff? It's great. Did I just crash? What the fuck just happened? Okay, no. Perfect. Oh my god, this...
The Oculus does not like doing
fucking anything right now. Oh yeah. Hi.
Oh my god. I am super lagging.
Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? Let's find out. Cool, fantastic. How bad am I lagging right now? Okay, none of that worked. It's very unfortunate. Oh my god. It looks so dumb right now. It's perfect, just what I wanted. I wanted everything to be broken. Dude, I'm gonna have to like super break everything right now. How bad? Okay. Perfect. So hello. I hope you guys can see better than I am right now, because it is very choppy. Let's see if I can fix this. I'm gonna see if I can fix this somehow. Maybe? Is this working? I hope so. I expected this to be scuffed, but I didn't expect it to be this scuffed, I'll be honest. Is it working? No? Maybe? Oh, I saw something. Let's see here. We're gonna restart. Restart this. Hoping this works. If it doesn't, we may have some problems. Okay, nope, that's not working either. Why are my frames dropping so much right now? Holy cow. Dude, everything's dying right now. I'm not entirely sure why. It's slightly irritating, but all within the realm of expectations. So, one second, I'm gonna restart some stuff real quick. In fact, I'm just gonna close Chrome because Chrome is killing my computer right now. What else is happening? Task manager. No, Chrome was just killing everything, apparently. Okay, perfect. So we're gonna reattach this cable, hopefully. Where the Oculus is like, it just hates life, apparently. Is the cable not plugged all the way in? What's happening? Ah. So, the Oculus is dying, I think. Like, this is straight up not even my computer at this point. I'm pretty positive it's the Oculus. Which is very disappointing, if that's the case. So I was testing this earlier and it was working fine. Then again, I also was not streaming, which is also fair. However, I feel like that shouldn't be too big of an issue. Because my internet is fairly decent. Not the air link. Connect. Launch. Oh, is it because I'm using Wi-Fi? Okay, maybe the Wi-Fi is like murdering itself right now. Okay, this should. Everything should be good now. I hope. I say that, and everything's gonna break. But so far, so good. Where's my sound? I have to change my sound settings, which I can't do from this monitor. Dude, I mean, it's just, it is what it is at this point. Like, it really does not want to do anything right now. Which is not technically a problem, so I can fix it. It's just very, very annoying if that's the case. Let's close that. Let's open this. Beat Saber. Perfect. Nothing wrong with a few minor hiccups. To be fair, this is the first time I've streamed any VR ever, so not entirely surprising, not entirely not surprising either. However, it's just one of those things. Thank you for the bits. I don't think I've ever, anyone's cheered anything before. That's cool, you're the first. Thank you. You can't see me right now, I don't know what, Wait, I have extra cameras. How do I set these up? I didn't even bother to set this up. Oh no. Does this work? How do I do this? What does this do? Oh, I can move it. Oh, there we go. Can I turn around? Oh, I have a camera. Hello! I now see you, I think. How do I... Oh, I've broken it. Help. Panic. I have broken everything. Where did I put the thing? I'm so lost right now. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you have to watch me be, like, completely and utterly lost. I very much appreciate the cheering and the bits and everything. It's very much. You bonked me. How rude. Oh, I know why. I know why nothing's working. Oops. Bad streamer. I forgot to add any of the sound cues. to this scene. I didn't add any sound cues. Oh no. Oh, that's not what I want. We have to, where is it? Ah. Well. Oops. How do I, which one do I add? Alert box. Copy. Apply to the scene, paste. Or not, we'll have to do Control V. Right? There we go. Now it should pop up everything. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you so much. I hope you're still here. How are you? How's the day? Spade. Oh wait. Waterhead, thank you for the follow as well. I'm fucking like, I broke everything because I forgot that I needed to add everything to the scene. Oh no. There are so many things I have to add to the scene. I've broken it all. How do I... Why does this work now? If I... Oh no, yeah, I've broken everything. Does this work now? Perfect, perfect. Also, I will have to add that. I forgot to add that. The jump scares don't work while I'm on this scene. So, give me just a second. Let me see if I can fix that. Is it triggers? I think it's triggers. Copy. Then Control V. Perfect. I think that's... Oh, this is gonna do like a bunch of the pet stuff, the petting stuff, and it's not gonna work because I'm not over there. Ooh, wait, what if I do this? I can be over there now, kind of. I mean, slightly. Better than nothing, I guess. What else do I need to add? I need to add... Oh my god, why didn't I think of any of this before I started streaming? Oh no! Bad streamer, bad streamer. What else do I have to add? I don't know. We'll have to add it later. But again, Truth, thank you so much for the bits. Thank you, Waterhead, for the follow as well. I know your stream was entertaining, at least. I enjoyed it while I was there. But we should probably get started on playing this, or else I'm gonna be like fixing stuff for like 7 years. So there's the camera. Let's move you a little bit closer. How do I move you closer? Can I move you closer? I can move you closer. Okay. Man, this avatar looks really dumb. Oh. So, I was importing apps. Oh my god, I got spaghetti arms. I was importing avatars and stuff because I was bored. Oh my god, that's hilarious. I was importing avatars. I have a few more avatars that I could show you. Let's move this back here. Okay, perfect. Let's see here. What other avatars did I import? So. We've got a couple. Oh, I'm lagging. I've got to let the game catch up, apparently. Not a big issue, just slightly, really weird. Especially for this being, like, plugged in. For this to have that issue is kind of strange. I won't lie. I might have to exchange my headset because this is very much a slight issue. Now my headset's black. Cancel. Okay, here we go. Everything's playing again. Maybe. Give me to my screen, please. I want to play the game, please. Can you start loading faster, please? I have Darth Vader. Okay, what if I reset the view? Perfect. Kind of. I'm still apparently lagging. Like, a lot. Oh, what am I? I'm still not the right character. I am now Darth Vader. Let's go. Okay, I guess I won't be able to stare at chat nearly as much as I would like to. So, there's that. Also, I'm gonna have to figure out somehow I'm gonna play in the worst possible frames I've ever seen. It is still, like, I'm straight up, just not, like, my frames are, like, you guys are seeing, I want to say, pretty decent frames. I am seeing, like, the worst frames ever right now. I don't know why. Like, it's plugged in and everything. So, super weird. We'll try this one more time. Turn off Beat Saber. Quick. Close. Move this over. Okay, perfect. Where's my mouse? Okay, well now I'm not getting... I get all the frames in the world. Look at that. I really have to open my window. Holy cow, it's getting really hot in here. Okay, no issues. Okay. Perfect. Now we start Beat Saber. And it should start working right away. At least I think. Okay, perfect. Now we're working. I hope everybody is enjoying my panic and everything. Am I that still there? I am still Darth Vader. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna play some games. We're actually gonna play the game now, finally. And let's see here. I turned these off because I was practicing a little bit because I wanted to. I mean, not immediately suck at this game. What songs do I have? I downloaded a couple tracks already. Because I thought it would be slightly more entertaining. Let's see here. We could do Deja Vu. Let's go. Let's not do hard mode. That sounds like a terrible idea. Oh my god. Dude, look at that. Do they have leaderboards in this game? Well, I guess these are mods. I'm not sure if this is in the game, but you never know. At least I hope so. That'd be cool if it was. Let's see here. Does this work? Every time I bring up the thing, it like freaks out. So I'm not gonna do that. We're gonna start the game. Oh my god. Oh, you guys can't hear. I can't hear anything. End the level. Thank you. I was trying to figure out why all of my sounds are not working, and I have figured out that the reason they are not working is because I need to readjust my sound settings. Because every time I close... There we go. Every time I close Beat Saber and stuff, not Beat Saber, Steam VR, it breaks. And I have to restart it. Okay. Now that we can actually hear things, so let's start. Dude, that was normal. And it like hit me with the quick 1-2. That was crazy. Let's back up a bit. Okay. We've started. Oh my god. Oh my god. Do it? I have a C rank. Let's go. This is really weird. Can you guys hear me?
I hope so.
Very disappointing if you can. So that was normal. What is hard? Dude, there's an expert plus. What is that? I think we should do it. Just a little bit. I think we should do it. I'm just saying, I think, just a little bit, let me give it a try. And then, oh my god, these avatars are, I know I just downloaded some random ones, because I thought it'd be funny, but like, the arms are like, all wiggly. Expert plus, because I'm probably gonna die immediately, but it's gonna be really funny. So we're gonna try it. Oh my god. I hate it already. We'll in fairness, I got a lot further than I thought I was going to. That's not... You know, maybe it is slightly... Maybe we can do it. We're gonna try this. I feel like I'm playing, like, Guitar Hero. What is... Who's singing stuff? Let's take a look. What's happening? I see... talking. Expert Plus is the big time. Work your way up to it. Dude, I already fucking went for it, dude. A little too late for that one. But, I mean, so far it's not, doesn't seem too terrible. I think it's doable. We're gonna try it again. Oh, restart. We're gonna restart this. I got this. Okay, we don't have to talk about it. We'll try again. One second. I got this. I got this. Don't even question me. Okay, maybe we don't got this. Okay, maybe we shouldn't work our way up to it. Let's see here. Water, are you still here? Water, give me which... Out of all these, what do you think? What do you think? Dude, it's basic... Yeah, this is basically, like, Beat Saber. Or Beat Saber. This is basically Guitar Hero. It's great. I love it. Is there... What other scenes do I have to add? Let's see here. Guys can't see anything right now. One second. I'm trying to add all the stuff that I'm supposed to have. I feel really bad that I didn't have it preset. I really should have. Here. This... I don't think the Steam VR thing is working anymore. Which is fine because it's ruining my godless. Oh my god. I'm dying. Okay. The wrist strap that I have on my hand came off for a majority of that. So that happened. Dude, what do you mean a skill issue? Dude, oh my god. The key is normally it's an upswing followed by a downswing, so you can just chain it. Which is fair. I got 286 out of 294. Dude, let's go. Let's do that one again, but let's try the no arrows. I'm keeping this off because I don't have much space to actually like move. So if I turn that off, I'm probably gonna hit a wall or something. Well, I'm like already across my room already. Let's try that again. Oh, this isn't that bad. Oh my god, it's way worse. It's so much worse. We're even starting that shit. I want to do this. We're gonna get this. Don't throw cheese at me. I don't know who did that, but I can't see it. Look at what you made me do. How dare you? Who did that? A fucking course it was Steve. Is there a Mexican song by chance? Dude, I don't know. Let's find out. I mean, what song? What song should we do? I think I can do four songs. Song fetching. I have to wait for them to download. Let's do, wait, is there any taco songs? It is Taco Tuesday. Find me song. I wanna know what the song is. Dude, mining Minecraft. Wait, what's happening? We're all gonna die. We'll download that. Minecraft pair. 99 songs loaded, excuse me? I just want a nice taco song. What's a good Mexican song? You said you want a Mexican song, right? What do I play? La Cona? What's that? Let's see if that. Let's see. Let's type in La Cona. La Chona. Is gonna get me banned? Am I gonna get banned for playing this? I wanna search. Give me search. Dude, that's Expert Plus. Are you kidding? I don't know how good you think I am, but I'm definitely not that good. What do I have? Deja vu and Fire's enemies. Wait, Legend. John, here we go, expert. As I say before I like keel over and die. I gotta be ready. Hit it on the back around. You gotta be kidding me. Can you? Oh, I keep moving this? Oh no. You guys even see anything? I hope so. I guess you can watch, like, my face, but. Oh my god. Let's see here. Is it done? Is it done downloading? Let's find out. I hope you guys can still hear me. Finish downloading? Download. I want it. 100 songs loaded. What does that mean? How do I know what's in queue?
And rock a rhyme, I said it's not that easy.
Dude, this is Expert Plus. Oh my god. Also skill issue. Dude, I'm gonna fucking die. Okay, let's do this. Why not? If I die, it's your fault. Oh my god.
Y arriba yo, mi papá y la chona.
Dude, this is terrible. What is this? Dude, it just came out of nowhere. I didn't even.
Contaré la historia de una famosa.
David. What the fuck? Hope that is that good? I don't know. Let's find out. Oh, I can't see. Okay. Well, I can't see you while I'm playing the level. That's really unfortunate. I assume you can see everything. Okay. What are you saying? Try Teoteo. What is Teoteo? I have to wait for them to download. That's a... Alright, let's go back. Let's, more songs. Teo. Flachona is there. What about the Teo? Where is it? Dude, take me on? Dude, we gotta do that next, right? There it is, the Teo. What is this? What does Fudo mean? What? Help? What does that mean? Steven, what does that even mean? What did you make me download? What is this? Oh. That's cool. I like that. Ah. This song is, but it's really cool. Fuck. Dude, do you see that? It's got like a little fucking... like, it's just shitting out blocks. Give me something crazy. No? Okay, don't give me something crazy. Okay, we're gonna go back to Lachona because that was... wait. We gotta do the sandstorm on Expert Plus. We got this. Maybe not. I lied. Maybe. Maybe we got this. Ah! Okay. Maybe not. We got this. Don't you question me, we got this. Chair. Ow. Ah. Okay, maybe not. Maybe we don't have this. Maybe we'll drop down to expert. It'll be fine. Dude, my hair. Dude, having long hair is terrible. The other one is El Beeper by Oro Solido. What is El Beeper? Let's find out. Where should I pull back out? More songs. Search. L. Beeper. I assume it's this? download? We'll see. Okay. Oh wait, I gotta refresh playlist. There we go. Oh wait, it's probably up here because the deja vu. Wait, what's this? We're gonna do this until that's done downloading. Whoa.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when
switching. That's so unfair. Okay, maybe Expert Plus was a bit much. I may have over-exaggerated how I wanted to do that. Switch my peripheral. How do I guess this is fine. I can do it this way. What, got Liv? I do not have that. I should probably get that if that's the case. It's on Steam, right? I can just download it. I'll have to take a look into it, because if that's the case, that would be hella useful, because, again, this is my first VR stream. I normally don't stream in VR, but I had the Oculus. I just got it, so I'm going to use it. Been having a lot of fun with playing with friends with VR chat and some of that stuff. Let's do this again, but we'll do it in an expert. We got this. Stop it. Ah. Okay. Slight issue. Okay. Yeah, DEL via Steam, basically it's just up to you to decide where to attach it. That's cool. I'll have to take a look into it, because if that's the case, it'll be very useful for when I do VR streams, which is, which I plan to do more, for sure. I do want to get a model set up. I had a model picked out that I was going to use, but I couldn't get it to work with VR, with Beat Saber. I have to go do some weird shit in Blender or something, or Unity, which I cannot do, or at least not at the moment. What's this?
Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but.
We're doing this. Ah! I was lifting my pants.
As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding! Says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame! What a shame the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a goddamn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a goddamn door. No, much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of. Well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for.
Get on.
I chime in with the haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a goddamn door, no, much
I lag slightly. So much faster, sorry. Okay. If the game supports it, even supports mixed reality, like example of Beat Saber. Dude, that's really cool. I'll have to take a look at it, thank you. Because I have some friends who stream in VR, like all the time, so it'll definitely be a lot easier for me to go through that route than anything before, which will be fantastic. So that'll definitely be useful for sure. Dude, I've heard some games can be turned into VR even though they weren't like original. I know Half-Life has a VR that I was told about, which I think will be really cool. Someone's opened my door. Someone's watching me. Ah. Oh. Hear me screaming about stuff. Oops, wrong controller. And then also had to take my shirt off because I am not used to moving like this. I am, but I'm not, like, it's just really weird. I had a hoodie on for whatever reason. Why? Don't know. Yeah, I'll have to take a look into some of that stuff. I know some of the games in VR. I want to play Half-Life Alyx. There's a lot of games that I want to play. Okay, let's do Lacrona, because you asked for it multiple times now. And I think it's done downloading. Did I hate you so much? Okay, let's get this taken. Oh my god. Y arriba yo, mi papá y la chona.
Contaré la historia de una famosa persona. Todos la conocen con el apodo de.
Oh my god. Steven, what the fuck? Why? Okay. Just immediate, like there is no breather at all.
Yo,
I got this. I can do this. Okay, maybe I can't. I gotta go faster. I could do this. Oh my god, thank you. I don't know who did that. I appreciate the follow. Panic. Don't hit those. Okay, Steven, you're gonna have to fuck off. I'm not doing this. Oh my god, they a gamer. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it so much that you felt the need to follow this other dismal display of gaming. Sounds like, dude, Steven, you fucking come do this shit. Dude, I am like dying. Dude, I can't. Oh my god. Oh, I can do this. I got it. You need to believe in me. You need to believe. If you don't believe, I will know. Steven, especially you. I fucking closed it. We got this.
Y arriba yo.
Got this.
Contaré la historia de una famosa persona. Todos la conocen con el apodo de Chona. Todos la conocen con el apodo.
I got slightly further than I did before.
Y arriba yo, mi papá y la Chona.
Did you see that, dude? It changed positions and flip-flopped. What, dude? That's cheating. What is this, Steven? I could feel you believing, and then you just didn't. And like, gamer, I could feel you believing way more than Steven over there. I appreciate it. Like, oh my god. Why is this now over here? What? Excuse me. I gotta figure out how to change positions with this. It's really weird. Okay, we'll give it one more go. Oh my god.
Y arriba yo.
Contaré
la historia de una famosa persona. Todos la conocen.
I blame you. This is your fault. This is all of your fault. Straight up. We're gonna Legends Never Die. I'll run back out. Refresh playlist. Is Legend of Zelda in here yet? Did it finally download? I hope so. Maybe not. Dancing to the beat, dude. I'm trying, man. I really am. That's fun. Oh, I just did expert mode on this. Where? But we did it anyways. Let's go. Also, who threw cheese at me? Who did it? Who was it? Steven, what the fuck? My fave maps for this needs the mapping extension. See, I would do the mapping extension. Because I know it has, like, special, like, maps have special, like, maps and stuff. But I also do not wish to get banned if I decide to play a random song that has a bunch of shit in it that it shouldn't. So that is where I stick with that.
myself crazy.
Probably a terrible decision if we're gonna do this. Where am I? Where? Oh, in front.
Report suspicious activity. And call 911 for immediate response.
Turn off the TV. It's starting to freak me out. It's so loud. It's like my ears are bleeding. What am I feeling? Can't look at the ceiling. The light is so bright. It's like I'm overheating. It's mine. Is it mine, or am I the judge? Oh, I should be fine, but it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me. Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else.
Playing Lacrona feels way harder than this.
Not even like a bad nobody gets it. Say I'm too sensitive.
No, I'm panicking. I say that I'm losing. Okay. I saved it. Maybe it was a little difficult. Just a little bit. Let me check out all the map floor. I usually check out wall maps. I'll have to take a look into it. Same with the, I think you said it was live as well. The VR game Racket NX, you don't want to play in small space. Thankfully they've replaced my controllers, thanks to what the game did. I have maybe a foot of room, 2 feet of room, if that. If I walk, like, I don't know if you can see this, but that is literally as far as I can move side to side, which is not a lot of room, unfortunately, but it's enough for what I want it to do, so I guess I would like, dude, I want to get motion tracking, but I don't have enough room for motion tracking, it feels like, but I think we're going to get it anyways. I think it'll be really fun. Let's do it.
Look at those palm trees, damn!
some terrible lies.
I hope you're having fun. Dude, I'm like dying over here, dude. I've been going for 2 hours straight in Beat Saber. My headset's gotta be dead by now. I don't know how to tell the battery. Wait, does SteamVR tell me? Probably not. Yeah, I broke SteamVR. I don't know why it's not working, but it like crashes, or why did I say it crashes? It's like really destroying my frames for whatever reason. So, I'm still using it somehow, even though it won't open my screen. Excuse me? What does this mean? Why can't I play this? Shove it into Blender or something to figure out why it's not working. But yeah, Nev, if you have a song that you'd like me to play, throw it up in the chat and we will see what we can do. I don't want to play it. Why can't I play it? Oh, I have to have... just won't tell me the battery, so I broke it to where it just won't even pop up on my screen. If I restart it, I'm sure it will, but yeah. Isn't the Linus Tech Tips opening? I'm pretty sure that's what this is. California girls, of fucking course you would go in California girls, okay? I say that before I immediately start failing.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice.
Perfect. Dude, I only missed like 10 notes. Let's go. Oh, pow. Yes, hashtag California girls. That is indeed. Thank you for that. Thank you for coming in. I'm so happy that you came in while I was doing California girls. Hi, how are you? Thanks for stopping in. I apologize for the utter lack of anything. Brain sense. I've been going at this for 2 hours now. I'm having a blast with Beat Saber. I was going to do horror games tonight, but I am having so much fun with Beat Saber. I'm dying right now. It's been pretty nonstop. I hope you're having a good night. If you have a song that you'd like me to play, feel free. Let me know. I will play it. Deb asked for California Girls because it's honestly the best, especially with the meme. It's the greatest. I do actually have to take my headset off while I look at chat because I don't have anything to look at in VR, so feel free to refresh the stream is what I would recommend for everybody, because you're probably getting me from like 7 years ago. Deb, any more games, any more songs that I should play? Or do you want me to do California Girls again? Anyone got any songs that they would wish upon me? Preferably doable ones. Running in the 90s. Dude, I want to do Running in the 90s. Alright, clear. This one. Down this one and this one, because I don't know what is what, so we're gonna do a bunch of those. Has anyone said a song yet? No. Okay, we're gonna do Running in the 90s for sure. That's it. That's a remix. I don't want a remix. Okay. Someone said something. I saw you. Do flying whales and do unravel. Okay. Are they gonna get me banned? As long as they don't get me banned, that's fine. Okay, more songs. Wait, what is it called? Do flying whales. Okay, flying whales. What is... It sounds really dumb, but it sounds just up your alley. Flying... whales. Download this, and we'll download this. Okay. Oh, wait. Refresh. There we go. We'll do Flying Whales because it was requested rather than anything else. Sounds good. Oh god, it's changed the color. What is this? I don't like that it's changed the colors so much. Because this is gonna really fuck with my brain. My quest battery is low. Which means I only got a few more minutes before I have to switch over to something else. But why? I guess this is flying whale, so it's gotta have whale sounds in it, of course. Bramble, what is this? Why was this your first thought? Song so slow. Oh, okay. What is this? Dude, this is... Start off very slow. I missed that. I did not. Now I can see the world looming out of the dark, like arrows in the sky. I can't believe my eyes, but it's true. Oh my god, my arm! Please do not do the left arm. Why does it get really intense all of a sudden and then just like drop off the face of the planet? I should have done the short version. What is this? Why is this still going? If my headset dies while I'm still playing the song, I'm gonna be very upset. Is it over? Please? Do I have a 300 combo? Dude, let's go. Brother, you gotta be... This had 1500 notes, Bramble. How could you do this to me? Oh my god. Okay, well, I think... We're gonna have to call it at that for right now, because my headset's dying, and it's not gonna last much longer. So, let me get this plugged in, and we're probably gonna do some more stuff. So I'm gonna go deafen for a minute or so while I plug everything in. It sneaks up on, dude, it does. I was just like, I was like, right, there was like nothing, and then there was everything, and then there was nothing, and then there was everything. I don't think you understand. I have been wailing my arms around for the past 2 hours nonstop. Nonstop. Oh no, please don't. Ah, my drink. I am physically tired, no. Or well, physically tired, kind of. Mentally tired, no. I take my headset off. Panic. Oh my god. Thank you. a blast playing that. That was fun. Dude, I feel like everything is so quiet now. Have I been yelling? I hope not. I hope I haven't been yelling this entire time. I really hope I haven't been just fucking screaming at the top of my lungs this entire time. That would be very, unfortunate if that was the case. So let me get this plugged in, and then we can continue doing some random stoof. Probably play some Smite. I was gonna do horror, but I'm not really. I'm like too pumped for horror right now. Like, I'm very, very pumped to play a game, and I don't know what game. Oh my god. I forgot that I have to, like, lower my chair to, like, the shortest it can go, to sit so that, like, it sits under my desk. So it's, like, really weird. Okay. We're gonna close that. We're gonna do a little bit of this. Ah. Dude, there's a guy, Truthful Toasty, came in earlier this stream, donated 5 bits, said nothing, and left. And I'm just like, that's a true king right there. Like, true king. He bonked me, and then he left. And I really want to see Truthful Toasty again. I want to see that guy. He came in, bitted me, and then fucking bailed immediately. I never even got to say hi. I feel really bad. Let's see here. Oh, I need to open up this. Okay, so that's open. That's open. Let's go. Oh, my camera's not turned on. Okay, perfect. I had to turn on my camera because otherwise it's not going to do the face tracking stuff, which is kind of important, I'm not gonna lie. Just a little bit. Not a lot, but a little bit. Okay, so now all the sound effects and stuff works, which is great. I'm gonna have to go and figure out, or go and put all of the following and everything for the game. Oh my god. Dude, I'm like dying. I'm fucking just keeling over here. Oh. Dude, maybe we watch some videos. Maybe we chill. Maybe we watch some videos and chill. Do whatever. What games do I have installed right now? I don't want to do Phasmo. Phasmo, I completed the challenges, and that's all I wanted to do. I do have Alien Isolation. I could play Alien Isolation. Do I really want to play Alien Isolation, though? Is that really a thing that I... Jesus Christ. That was really rude. Gee, I don't... what the fuck? That was extraordinarily rude. What did I do to you? Huh? Explain yourself. What did I do to you? I didn't do shit to you. And you have to scare me like that? That's so rude. Very, very, very rude. I can't believe you right now. Oh my god. Why don't you fucking throw cheese at me? I can fucking see that. Wait, where is it? Yeah, don't you fucking... Yeah, chi, how dare you. Maybe I should just call it for tonight. I do kind of want to play Smite, though. I want to play some Smite, because it is a new patch. New patch. We get to play... wait, where'd Smite go? Smite? Smitsmoot. Where is it? There it is. They added a new god to Smite today. Very great. Very much enjoyable. Oh, I gotta turn that thing off. Nobody wants to see the VC face thing. Perfect. Oh my god. Dude, I am fucking chilling right now. Do I feel good? Being in VR is really strange. Oh yeah, they upped my bill, my Wi-Fi bill, which is slightly sad. Very, very unfortunate that they did that. I can't believe them. Maui, they added Maui to the game. You know, like the one from Moana? They added that guy to the game. A Hawaiian god. Which is really cool. He is probably also very OP. Which does not really surprise me. Because what they shoved into his kit was ridiculous. Oh my god, everything. Why is the game in... The game full screened. And it just moved everything on my screen. I have to move it back one second. What time is it? Dude, I've been going for 2 hours. It's 7 o'clock. Oh my god. Yeah, there he is. There's Maui. Continue. Oh, they added the Cinder gear. Yes. Oh, I really want Cinder. It's in the ruby chest. How much is the ruby chest? I have enough for one roll. Ah. Oh, okay. Wait. One second. I have to. I have to. Settings. Not full screen. I want borderless window. Apply. Thank you. Oh, you guys can't see it. Oops. Let me fix that. Okay, now you guys should be able to see everything. Perfect. Okay, is there anything else that I need to do? I don't think so. We should probably reset this though. Okay, perfect. They added Cinder to the game for the Ruby skins and stuff, and oh boy, I fucking love this. I love everything about this. Don't you fucking judge me. Why am I all the way down here? Did I, like, move myself? Oop, that's not what I wanted to move. Where? Why am I all the way down there? VTube. Here we go. I don't know who moved that. Yeah, they got Cinder. Like, I have enough for one chest roll. Like, one. I think I gotta do it. I really want it. Even though I never play Morgan Le Fay, I'm gonna do it. Don't be a dick. Yo, let's go! Money well spent. Oh my god. Yes! Now I'm poor. Gems, they normally go on sale for like 60 bucks for 8,000 gems. I have way too many skins in this game. But it's also a game I've played for like 5 years, so give and take. We're gonna go mess around with Maui real quick. Oh wait, what the fuck is this? Teams vote. Already voted. Vote. Was this the Reaping? Is this year's? Oh, this must be the Odyssey. I need new Scylla skin, dude. Scylla skin? That's this one. That's the maid looking one, right? That's, let's go take a look. Oh, this is Maui. I haven't seen Maui yet. Maui looks like a fucking Chad. Look at that man. He's got such a fucking dumb kit, too. Like, I can't wait to play the fuck out of him. Dude, what? Dude, this skin's fucking dope. What? Dude, the hook? Dude, he looks like Cyborg. Dude, if they ever do a Teen Titans, they have to make this man Cyborg. I fucking refuse. Nobody else needs to be a... No, my mic is low. Let me take a look. I have to change my microphone. One second.
Okay, it should be... Oh my god, I'm way too loud. Okay. No, still way too loud. Still way too loud? Still? Okay, perfect. Regardless, I still need to change my microphone to my correct microphone anyway, so I appreciate that. Oh yeah, this is the... Toonie Terror. The fuck? Dude, this looks like a... Where the fuck is... That's a Roskin? I saw that. Where's Scylla? Where did Scylla go? Scylla, there you are. Dude, this looks like a walking copyright infringement. I feel like Disney is gonna come out of, like, the woodworks and be like, nah. Too much. Dude, what the fuck is this? What's this skin? Oh, dude, that looks... Oh, I remember this skin. Never mind. I have the Switch skin. Why do I have that skin? Oh, yeah, I bought the game for Switch. Why? Don't know. I was a completionist for skins. Oh, this is the Odyssey. Why did I think the Reaping Souls is the Odyssey? I already own all the Odyssey skins. Let's go fucking take a look at Maui real quick. I wanna fucking mess around with this. Where? Training? Practice? Jungle practice? Did we be chilling? Maui. Playing the skin too. Gem short? What do you mean? What do you mean you're 400 gem short? From the Scylla skin? You're looking at the high-tech. Oh my god, what are these autos? These feel so weird. I wanna be level 20. Why do I feel... Dude, everything feels wrong. I feel like my, like, everything's delayed. Okay. So, if I remember correctly... Oh yeah, my fucking game is... not good. Right now, I gotta... Everything is delayed. I don't know what that shit is, but I fucking despise that. That's not happening. I pressed enter I pressed forward and I just kept walking, you know, after I let it go, and I was just like, yeah, that's definitely not how I'm gonna play this game right now. What is this? Click to read unread notifications. Skipped frames detected. Okay, I guess I was skipping frames earlier today. That's really unfortunate. Why don't you get the Cinder skin for Morgan? Play Chug Jug? Who the fuck is Chug Jug? Bacchus? Oh, I need to fucking... change what I'm streaming. Oops, how do I... Can't change it from this screen? Why? That's so dumb. Why can't I change it from the screen? One second, I have to change the game that I'm playing real quick. Edit. Maui. Yeah, I'm not playing Beat Saber anymore. Why is everything dying?
Hey everyone, welcome.
Dude, what has happened? What do you mean, where's a mod when you need one? I'm literally right here. What are you talking about?
Welcome to this tutorial on getting your VR chat.
Why?
Ghostly model or whatever. Dude, model you...
Shut up. Nobody asked you. I didn't even turn you on. I don't know why you're playing. Okay, perfect. The stream's like dying right now. What the fuck is happening? Okay, that feels way better. I don't know what the fuck was happening. Yeah, okay. Become level 20. So I have to do my passive, right? I think my passive hooks people. What does my passive do? My god is hard crowd controlled near Maui. They are marked for the duration of CC for the additional 2 seconds. Maui's basic attack marked enemies. The basic attack becomes enhanced. Okay, so what does the 2 do? Nothing interesting. Oh. That feels really weird. Okay, wait a second. I have to build... Change your title for you. Am I right? Oh, yeah. Where's the... Yeah, I don't have a mod. Currently, I need to... I want to build full attack speed real quick. 1 second. This sounds really dumb. I think this will be really funny. Oh my god. Oh, I don't... That doesn't do any damage. Never mind. I mean, it kind of does damage. What if I... Oh, that's weird. That's such a weird ability. Okay, wait. What if I do... I get rid of this. And instead... Get more power. Is there anything else that increases my attack speed? Besides these items? No. What if I get more power? What happens then?
Oh, we get to bust them up now.
Did that just do 500 damage? What?
Me neither.
There's no way that just did 500 damage. Right? I'm not crazy. I don't believe for a second that that did 500 damage. That did 400 damage. Does that not do anything? What the fuck does this even do? Now let's take another nap. Maui throws an Ultra Maui Max. Maui throws an Ulula made of magical water that explodes on landing, leaving all allies within the unit's protection and movement speed. Okay, this does absolutely nothing. Except for allies. So my two does nothing. Besides. Excuse me? What the fuck was that? I mean, 200 a tick isn't terrible, right? What if I do this? What if instead get rid of this and instead replace it with Holly? Get rid of this and we will get Soul Reaver. Okay, wait a second. Triple kill. I know this probably would never fucking work in a conquest match. However, it would be very funny. Wait, can I solo? I guess I probably could, yeah. Can I solo Gold Fury? It's only 5 minutes. Okay, wait a second. Wait, can I go over walls with this? Yes, I can. Cool. To be fair, that's not a very... Okay, what if I do... I feel so slow. Why do I feel so slow? My two procs... My two procs poly. I do 200 damage a tick. That was 600 or 400. That was 500. Okay, wait a second. That seems... There's no way. Close my window. Oh no. I had my chicken sandwich in the cold. No. My food. How far can I grab someone? Wait. Excuse me? Wait a second. I feel like I grabbed him twice, though. Wait a second, dude. Wait. Wait a second. I think I got an idea. Okay, that didn't work. I got this. I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna I do. Can I grab someone with this? No. That's not what I wanted, but it was very close. Not close enough. That lasts for so long and I didn't even... What? Why? Why did it last so long? I thought it holds on to them? It holds on to them for... Can I do anything? I wonder. Wait, do I have infinite cooldowns? Where is it? No, that's gonna skew my results. I'm gonna do it this way. I can definitely do stuff. I don't want you, I want a mage. Okay, so my three stunned Bramble. I'm just saying, if you were to stun someone with this build,
I turn them into tuna. Look at them flopping about.
That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. I also just fucking reset my level by accident. Reduce cooldowns. I want reset cooldowns. Okay, wait. So... Okay, by the time... Okay, so you stun them with the three. Grab them with the one at point blank range, you can just immediately auto the fuck out of them and proc both of the items in half a second. That's amazing. Definitely more ability focused for sure. If you were to go this build, which would be really dumb. I would not recommend doing this build by any means. But it would be funny. And that's the whole goal. Is to